For the past 10 years, Pink Heart Camp has gifted iced cucumber water and vegan ice cream at Burning Man in the Black Rock Desert. Most of our pink fur couches and gear is in storage in Nevada, and our 100 campmates are spread out all over the world. But just because the physical event is canceled, it doesn't mean we can't keep the spirit alive. This front yard theme camp will be up for the week as a reminder to practice the 10 principles of Burning Man, like civic responsibility, gifting, and radical self-expression. We welcome safe, socially distanced sidewalk visits from neighbors, and we're happy to answer questions about Burning Man. Here's my email, or say hello over the fence. In addition to putting that letter posted on our fence, I also posted it on nextdoor.com. It's been awesome to hear the responses and see neighbors come by. Been serving them chilled cucumber water, giving them stickers, some vegan ice cream. It's been a beautiful blending of playa magic in the default world. Maybe the coolest thing that happened was last night my neighbor turned all of the LED lights on in his house to pink and then came over and checked out the pink lounge as we shared cucumber water and we had a long, deep conversation. Playa magic indeed.